director of the Academy Award-winning film Driving Miss Daisy, comes an epic adventure.
1,500 miles by canoe, death is almost certain.
One man armed with only his faith.
Do you never have doubts?
What about
these people?
On a mission into a savage land.
I'm afraid of this country. The devil rules here.
But what begins as a test of courage.
You go here on mission. Alone.
Becomes a fight for survival.
I don't welcome death.
In a place where there are no laws.
The savages did this to me.
Ask your Jesus for help, you black girl.
The only way to save your soul is to wrestle with the devil.
Many want to kill you, Black Robe.
Black Robe. The Daily Express calls it magnificent. Forget Dances with Wolves. This is the real thing. It must be seen, claims Today. Brilliant, a triumph, says Mail on Sunday. And News of the World calls it a compelling epic. Black Robe.
After their first visit,
call the army. They're here. Who? Them?
You thought they were destroyed. But they return.
And they're getting bigger.
After the second encounter, you thought the fuzzy devils were dead. But you were wrong.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
The critters are back. They've just rolled into the big city.
Oh, safe at home.
In search of new neighbors.
They're aliens.
Aliens in the base.
You have to believe her. They're big, they're huge.
And they're never late for dinner.
You don't have a gun up here or anything like that.
How about a meat cleaver?
What is eating him?
Eat that.
Critters 3. You are what they eat.
Open wide.
Jungle, there is no law.
Dropping bombs on these Indians is gonna pacify them?
No, killing them will. Wait, there are meek and stupid people. These Nyaruna that you intend to murder are the ones I came down here to work with.
What are you doing here? I mean, this is like the end of the world.
We've chosen to be here.
Are we in hell and just don't know it?
They had come to the jungle to conquer its people.
Oh, the idea is not to kill them. It's only scare them.
A mercenary who had lost his faith. And a missionary who had sold his soul.
You made a deal with him.
We should just admit defeat and get out of here.
But in a place like nowhere else on Earth.
They are different from us. They don't understand.
And where no one shows their true face.
He's not an Indian. It's Lewis Moon. And he wanted me.
I knew this man was a killer from the minute I saw him.
No, stop it!
They would find that the most dangerous thing in the jungle.
Train!
Is the savage inside themselves. Play in the fields of the Lord.
A simple glass of water becomes a high-tech device when the formula falls into the wrong hands. People turn into human time bombs.
You've got to see the Gulliver America.
blow up without a trace.
Well, they say Senator Victor had a seizure and then boom.
Boom. Each time they push the detonator, Washington explodes.
These terrorist attacks against members of the Senate come just a week before the revote on the anti-arms bill.
Now there's a matter of my $10 million.
I don't know what the hell they're talking about.
No metal, plastic, or chemical residue. Nothing.
Keep digging. People don't just explode.
And what does it mean that there's no trace of a detonating device?
It means we don't know what the heck's going on.
No! Don't come here!
Do you think it could be the water?
Whatever this is, it isn't water.
I think we both know just how serious I am now.
Don't do anything stupid!
I'm a target.
Danny O'Neill, you're a dead man.
No!
I'm gonna take care of it.
I can't wait for that!
It's time for Danny O'Neill to turn up the heat and short the system before the next politician gets nailed and the Capitol goes up in smoke. Silver, Ben Cross.
You're
such a pessimist.
Live Wire. From a nightmare. A man in pursuit of a dream.
You have sad eyes.
I'm not a sad man, though. Would you give me a lift?
Together, they are about to embark on the ultimate journey.
There's a guy looking for you. He's got a gun.
Yeah, I know.
I just seem to attract criminals.
Hey, I'm not a criminal.
A journey that will take them to the ends of the earth.
The camera was developed in their time with government funds.
Is wanted?
And last...
I am neither a spy nor a jewel thief.
What are you then?
Until the end of the world.
I really like you. That's why I'm having so much trouble getting it through my skull that you're an agent.
I was trying to save your life.
Who knows who is in on this deal? This is where computer programming ends and real detective work begins.
The technology is the same. He takes his brain signals and turns them into pictures on the screen.
What's he doing?
He's trying to record his own dreams.
I trusted him.
Sure, and then he robbed you.
Last time we met.
You love him?
Yes, I do.
Well, I hope he loves you.
We drank wine. Everybody having a good time. Except you. You were talking about
the end. It's the end of the world.
Patrol Special is a private security force. An elite group of seasoned crime fighters.
All right!
Everyone a professional. Except this one.
Howdy. I never really saw myself as a cop. Now I'm more like the bad guys. Why are we doing so much running? Aren't we all going to be in cars?
I'm looking for a really big gun that holds a lot of bullets.
Move it!
The first time you screw up, you're out of business.
He's a kid.
Right, I am not a kid. Calm down.
Kid.
Where'd you learn to shoot like that?
Never shot a gun before in my life.
Maybe this isn't so hard after all.
Wait a minute, everybody.
But we all decided we don't want you as our boss.
You just have to take charge.
Yeah, come in, 10-4.
Just checking in, boss.
Surprise the bad guys?
Oh, we're gonna die! I scared you, didn't I?
And send your girl flowers.
And what would you like the card to say?
Dear Maya, it was great seeing you the other night. Love and kisses on all your pink parts.
You're under arrest. Lay down on the ground or something.
He's not a patrol special. He's a screw-up.
Got women to do, places to see. Going down.
I'm pregnant, Judge.
It's Mountain!
Christian Slater.
Hey, the movie's called Cuffs. I'm gonna get out of my bathroom.
Beware of illegal video cassettes. Check whether this video cassette carries a genuine security sticker. Video piracy is a crime. Do not accept it. Demand a genuine cassette from your video store. Poor quality illegal video cassettes reduce your viewing pleasure and jeopardize future film production. When in doubt, telephone the Federation Against Copyright Theft, FACT, on 081-568-6646.
Looking glass world, it was Alice that said, I've a scepter in hand, I've a crown on my head. Let the looking glass creatures, whatever they be, come dine with the Red Queen, the White Queen, and me.